Alright, so we're going to do boxing, really super short version on how to box our old lighting system. So there are the lighting systems that look like that. They have the melamine bottom, and the pedestal have a mouse hole on it. So what you need, I already did all the prep work, you need two inserts, a hole in the center. I just used a 4-inch tool saw for it. You need your corners, normal corners, and then you need one extra foam cap.
Oh, wait.
And one foam cap.
So this one, you can cut on a table saw or on the bandsaw. I just marked the center, marked how much this is supposed to so it will fit around all of the transformers in the center of that. So, that's good. All right, put this together. You want one insert down inside. That's really good. Second one, right up here at the top, down far enough so it won't interfere with the transformers. And then, before you put your cap on, you need all your corners in place. Box. And that's how you box it.
Thanks.